Easy, Marianne.
It's just a good old-fashioned haunted hotel. Calm your ass down and answer the bell. Me.
I did, didn't I? You look real scared. I'm sadness.
Marianne. Sadness. Is that your name? I mean, you seem pretty cheerful to me.
Well, it's what I remember. My friends used to call me by a different name. But I don't remember what it was.
Your friends?
Oh, yeah. I used to have a lot of friends here. But they're all gone now.
Did something happen to them?
I don't really want to talk about it.
That's okay. So, do you live here? All by yourself?
You wouldn't believe how boring it gets sometimes.
I can imagine. This place must have been...
Oh, yes. So busy. People coming and going all the time. Always someone to play with.
Must have been nice.
It was. Not anymore.
So, tell me, what happened?
I remember. People stopped coming. Only a few of them stayed. But they became very sad. Very angry. They might hurt you.
Thanks. That I can take care of myself. Hey, I was wondering, have you seen...
Marianne?
Yes?
Would you play with me? Just for a little while. It's been so long since I played with anyone.
Oh, okay. But I need your help first.
Yes. Yes! Anything, Marianne!
I'm looking for a man. Do you know him?
Let me think. I've heard that name before. Somewhere.
Take your time.
Yeah. The second floor. We can look there. Come on. Hurry,
Marianne. Wait. I can't go that way. Damn. I need to get up there somehow. Hey, an elevator. Might as well see if it works. I wished I knew her real name. Shit! Okay, Marianne, just take a deep breath and... fuse box. Need some energy to spark it up. Gotta move fast. An out-of-body experience. It's like taking a plunge into nothingness. Stay under for too long and it just pulls you in. Now get your ghostly ass back and power up that elevator. Now, where did she go? Huh. What is that? Sadness? Okay. Not getting through here. I didn't even know I could do that. again? Something sharp. Looks like the only way. Great. An old prescription. I know these drugs all too well. Some objects soak up moments from the past. Just squeeze in the right spot and let it pour out.
Ah, sunflower, weary of time. For my favorite nurse.
Oh, Mr. Tarkovsky, you shouldn't have.
Please, it's the least I can do for all the good work you do around here.
Huh. An actual happy memory. So there's more to this place than just doom and gloom. Thing looks strong.
Oh, God, I hate this. Gotta find something to cut it with. Yeah, that was disturbingly satisfying. This could be useful. The light of a memory strong enough to defy this place.
You want me to read you another one, darling? Oh, look at this mess! Don't worry, I'll clean you up in no time. I'm here for you, my love.
This man, Tarkovsky, he ended up as her patient?
You... I know you're there. Wish I had the strength to cut you out. You don't deserve to exist. You're nothing!
There have been times when I thought about ending it all. But I was too afraid that a part of me would go on. Trapped on the other side. Forever. I need something to cut through.
Thank you.
manager, huh?
Marianne!
Oh, Sadness. We gotta stop meeting like this.
I told you to follow me!
Take it easy, Sad. This place is huge. It's easy to get lost.
Just stick with me.
Okay. I'll stick like a tick.
You're funny.
This Thomas Rekovich.
What?
Oh, right. Listen, hon. You said you remembered someone named Thomas. Was it Thomas Rekovich? Was he the manager here?
I guess.
You think he stuck around?
I'm not sure. There was an old man here, very recently, I think. Oh.
And you think it was Thomas?
Oh, I don't know. Old men all look the same, all wrinkly and old. Blah.
Hey, that's not very nice. Well, if he's still around, I've got an infestation to report.
Marianne! I feel... Oh, I don't think we should be here.
It's okay, Sadness. Look, there's no one... here. Sadness? Old invoices, outdated documents. Wonder why some... It all hit me as soon as I entered the room. Anguish. Fear. Longing. I could instantly tell there was more to that clock than met the eye. Locked. Grand opening, I assume. Hey, is that the first secretary? They must have had some big plans for this place. What the hell happened here? My senses jolted as I touched the phone. I could tell it had been used recently to call me. Someone jotted this down recently. Burn marks? Broken glass and... Is that salt? It still works. Someone's been using it. Small to fit a door. As far as it goes. There.
an imprint. That... Thomas. There! Looks like a passage. Absorb some of that energy. As I moved the clock hand, I realized it was a junction between realities. It's rare, but I'd seen it before.
I'm so lost without you. I don't know if I can do this, but enough. Get it together. Gotta check the wiring. I'd hate to get stuck in there.
Someone tried real hard to keep this place a secret. Wonder what's in here on the other side. Let's see if it worked.
What am I missing? Wait. I can feel something's wrong. It's coming. Gotta check the wiring. I'd hate to get stuck in there.
Let's get the rest of me in there.
I'll never get used to this. Shit! Sadness? This isn't funny! Sadness?
Keep it together, Marianne. Let's see what's in here.
Ugh. I hate to think what kind of photos need this much secrecy. Okay, I know how this works. I need three liquids to develop the photo. Looks like there's a tray missing. That's one. Two more to go. Nope. Doesn't work. I could sense something stirring behind that symbol, like a gust of wind moving a curtain. Suppressing, huh?
Not sure I like the sound of that. Okay, that's all of them. Hope he's not using it as a textbook. This should come in handy.
Who's there? What the fuck is this?
strength. He's looking.
Hello? Are you all right?
Don't look at me!
Not a fan of light, huh? Fucking figures.
Most people spend their whole lives seeing only a fraction of our reality. Lucky them.
I have spent my whole life looking beyond the edges of our reality. Even as a child, I saw things that would break a grown man. Eventually, I grew into it. It became my normal. But that thing, it was anything but normal. I've never encountered anything like this. This ravenous. I felt lost. I came to Neva looking for answers, and all I got was more questions. What was that monster? Who was Thomas? And what did he want from me?